I know what you're thinking.
I'm not a real athlete.
I'm just a wrestler.
I'm 6'10", 328 pounds.
I won boxing's golden gloves 3 years in a row.
I was a national champion at the University of Miami.
My jersey was retired at Florida State.
I was the ultimate fighting champion.
When you step through those ropes, bad things do happen.
Had over 200 stitches.
I've suffered a dozen concussions.
I've broken bones.
I've separated shoulders.
Damn near broke my neck.
I've blown out knees.
But I still got up.
This is who I am.
This is what I do.
I'm not really an athlete.
This isn't real.
Try lacing my boots.